Howdy, YouTube. It's your boy, OG First Prince here live, Brady J. Stubbs, in the studio in Denton, Maryland. Let's get it. All right, guys, we are here with Q&A number one. You guys have been waiting for me to do this shit live on YouTube in person, free, for you guys who watch my channel every day, daily. Dude, and we got a Snapchat for you guys, whoever wanna be a part of my show, you know, guys, and like, this came from PlayStation, these questions, yo, we asked you guys a hashtag, Q&A number one, and here we go. We're not gonna show the people's IDs or question or their questions live, but we got it written down, me and my boy, Brett Demon, which you will not see in the video, sorry, Brett, I'm gonna wear your hat in my house, you know. Here we go, guys. But question one, here we go, live and free, 22 TV, guys. Okay, guys, here's the question from my boy TV, yo, alright, here we go, alright, at Q&A more. Why did you start doing YouTube videos? Well, TV, in my YouTube broadcast, or whoever watches my streams, or TV, or vlogs, I started doing this because, like, just to get you fans up, pumping, jumping, blah, 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 and yeah, here we go, alright, question number two, yeah, cause we're not doing it all, we're not going a long video, I don't think at least, alright, question two, what game, since you're a gamer, which is your favorite game, man, from Twizzy as well, man, right now, since I'm a sports geek, I'd probably either go with WWE 2K16. Just saying, guys. Sorry, yeah. Burst your bubble. Since I play a lot of games. Yeah, and I don't been caught in GTA. Be my previous, you know, least favorite right now at the moment. Yeah, I hate to say it though. GTA 5. Alright, question number three. I think his ID was. Who's that boss? 24? Alright, his question, here we go, was, how much money do you make on YouTube for making videos, man? I don't make shit. I don't want your money, yo. To be honest, guys and gals, don't send me your money, you know? I do this for fun, for you guys' entertainment, you know? Alrighty. Next question. Here we go. What is your Snapchat by? Wait, my bad. Wrong question, but that's the question coming up. I think, actually. Okay. Here's the question. Okay, I just broke up with my girlfriend. What would you do if you were in my shoes, man? And I loved her to death. Hey, guys and gals, I'm not good at advice. Like, people ask me for advice all the time for meetme. Snapchat, Facebook, Kick, all of that bullshit, baloney bullshit, you know, and Twitter, and PSN guys and gals, yeah, okay, I'm not good at advice, but here's the advice, yeah, it depends what you want to fall out, you want to be, like, do you want to be a player in my shoes, yeah, I'd be a player in a heartbeat, like, that situation, you know, because that's the situation, guys, and have civil law, you should whoever watch my vids. Daily and like, subscribe, comment, this bitch. But hey, I don't know. I'd go for a player, I'd be honest with her, you know, keep it 100% real. Like, girls these days love that situation. Bullshit. You know, they don't love you bullshit and blogging like that, you know? It's like it, keeping it fresh, keeping it 100% of the value, you know, telling them how it is, you know, alright, okay, now, next question, alright, who's your favorite current WWE superstar on the roster, man, and WWE's roster, not next year, TNA right now, but yeah, alrighty, man, I'm a huge AJ Styles fan, boy, or whatever you guys want to call me, don't hate, yeah, it's all about that Styles class and the realm, the one, you know. Yeah, I'm gonna say the phenomenal one AJ Styles, guys. Yeah. Sorry if you guys don't hear me because I'm drinking coffee. It's early in the morning, you know. Okay, next question. Who's your favorite Impact wrestler? Who's your favorite on the Impact roster? Okay, guys, here we go. I'm going to have to go with my boy, the charismatic enigma, Jeff Hardy, yeah. Who's your favorite NXT roster? First one of the wrestlers. Same person, Swizzy as well. Yeah, and some of these questions are real last questions, guys. My brother. You might not hear him, though. I don't know, though. Yeah, we'll have to see what happens. Yeah, okay. NXT roster, whatever, Diva or Superstar instead? Who you said, yo? I'm gonna have to go with Bayley. Yeah. I'm a huge Bayley fan, guys, as you should know. Okay, now this question, I don't know if you guys can hear it, it's from Brett. My boy, Brett, I don't know where he's at in my house, you know? Some nice house, you know, so big. Kidding, not really big. It's two story, you know. Yeah, we don't use a basement. Add a couple of hotels. We'll be here to pop and. Yeah. Okay, here we go. Alright, let's go. Alright. So far, yo, at WrestleMania this year. That's WrestleMania 32, I think it is. Yeah, guys. How do you like the lineup so far? Well, they haven't really released the lineup, brothers. But they have released some of the matches, and so far, man, WrestleMania this year will be one hell of the best WrestleMania. But it seems like we got Cena. You're gonna see Shane O'Mac, baby, back in black, baby, versus the Cena on the Undertaker, one versus one, baby. Hell in a Cell. Oh yeah, brothers. You haven't seen Shane O'Mac. Here comes the money, here we go, money talking, cause the money, da la la la, ching, bling, talking, and forever, guys, forever, again, yeah, versus the Cena of the Undertaker, which we haven't seen since last year, main baby, versus the Icon thing, Hall of Fame this year, you, we'll see, that's the Regal, no, not Sting, versus Bray Wyatt last year, guys. We'll see KO fight Owens fight KO Mania versus the same and Zane, baby. Yeah. And we'll see. The U.S. title will be on the line, I think. Right now, Ryback. Meanwhile, versus Kalisto Lucha. Versus Heath. Triple H versus Roman Reigns. Huge epic main event. And Brock Lesnar versus the Dirty Deeds. Yeah, bro. And I think right now we'll see the phenomenal one, AJ Styles. AJ Styles versus Jericho, baby. Yeah. Look. Okay. And then we'll see the tag team match. Yeah, for the tag team titles, I think. Yeah. And a triple threat for the Divas title, baby. So it's going to be a good WrestleMania. Oh, yeah. I can't wait. We probably still got more, plenty more matches, because it's new. Day rocks. It's a new. Hey, yes, it is, guys. Okay, guys. I know. I told you this was going to be short. You said it. So we're going to do two more questions, I think, guys. Here we go. Are you guys ready? All right. Here we go. Alrighty. Here's the next question. Yo, what? Hey. In most of videos, in most of your live stream or gameplay, why do you sound like you're crying or piss poor attitude, you know? Because, like, I am in a piss poor attitude because I don't get to play with most of you guys, you know? Most of you guys don't add me on PSN. Most of you guys ask me for help on DC Universe, DCUO, because I'm on level 30, baby. Yeah, we get it in on DCUO, no, you know? Yeah, we gotta have, Alrighty. We're gonna have actually two more questions. Yeah. Alrighty. Yo, what is your favorite clan or COD? Here we go. Obviously, I have not said it, but hey, if you follow me on Snapchat, you'll probably see it, or have me on Kick. Because, yes, guys, Here's why, and I'll tell you why. Why they're my favorite, and that would be FaZe, F-A-Z-E. Shout out to all you FaZe members, you know, FaZe, Apex, Rain, yeah, Tico, and Blaziken, Adapt, yeah, whatever. FaZe all the way, FTW, you know, Optic, Kayla, just kidding, Optic, you got my respect too. Alrighty, here we go. The final countdown, because it's the final question of love. That question was by Rumble, Deshaw Williams, and we're live, you know. We got last question. Actually, we got two more questions. Yep, real life and PSN. Here is two questions. My mom boy, Evan Lux. Do you smoke? No, I don't smoke, guys. I know I sound like an influencer, so I say I do, probably. But yo, last question. Last question by Yours truly. My boy named my girl named Lindsay. Yeah, here we go. Hey, Lindsay. We go with the question. Which YouTuber is your role model? And say if you ever had to delete your channel, would you ever make a restart make a new one? Okay, guys, ladies and gentlemen, which YouTuber inspired me to make vids? I'm gonna have to go with either. I know this is gonna be kind of realistic. Because I did the first episode of Is It Real or Is It Fake on them? That would be Mick Juggernaut and Jesse Ridgway, guys, man. And no, man, I think I would start my YouTube channel over again if I had to, guys. Just because I love you guys so much. You know, you guys help me out through when times are rough and tough, you know. So, yeah, guys, I literally think I would consider doing it again. You know, I know I get a lot of haters, hate comments, and shit. I know I look terrible this morning, you know, or whenever. I just got up, you know. Yeah. Yes, guys. The reason why I don't do so many vids a day, or how, like, the other YouTubers, guys, yeah, because, like, I got another job. Like, I got three jobs. I game for a living, pretty much. You know, I'm a good gamer. At least I think I am, guys. You guys can credit me on me if I'm wrong, and that's it. But hey, I think I'm a good huge gamer, you know. I got some successful moments, yeah. And sometimes I talk at epic fails, you know. But hey, we have fun together here on YouTube, you know. But guys, hey, I'm gonna end this vid. This is Q&A #1. Yeah, we're gonna be Q&A randomly out of nowhere, you know. You guys don't even know when or where. Why? Okay, guys, but hey, before I leave, I'd like to say thank you guys for viewing. Hey, keep it real, keep it 100, you know. Here we go. Snapchat, Kick, Facebook, and my PSN ID will be at the end of the description below. Yeah. Here we go. All right, peace out, guys. Bye. Love you all. Let's kiss the ground and peace out, guys. Time to confuse the television and take my dog at whatever time it is. But didn't matter. Yeah. We will start doing fan mail, I think, guys. I was talking to some people, you know, gonna do it with us, you know. Like how a man named Corn does it with Jesse Ridgway. Shout out to you all, McJuggernaut. Yeah, shout out to all fans. Shout out to everybody that does YouTube that does it for a living like me and all them others, you know. Guys and gals, I'm gonna try to get my girl, my GF, in one of these vids. I don't know what if she will. She cool, crazy, you know. So, yo, and I want you all to leave. Hey, I want you all to comment yes or no, Should I? Should we have my girl, my GF, in the video with us one time, or once ever? You know. Alrighty, here we go, guys. Peace out. Love y'all. Deuces. Bye.